In this video, I'll show you guys how I restored an Xbox 360 and then customized it with a DVD drive window and put a plexiglass window in there as well. I hope you guys enjoy the video. And here's the finished product, guys. I just need to sand it down, like take this sticker off, and then it'll be ready to paint. And a little too low. I bent it down too far. Here we go, it still works. That's great. Try it out again, make sure. Perfect. Now I'm just gonna peel the sticker off, sand it down, and prime it, and then cut a window in the case. I'm trying to figure out how to take this button off here, and I just realized you use pliers and you just pull up, and some of them break and some of them don't. Like that. There we go, got the button out, so I can take this out. And then be ready for paint after that. Thank you. Here we go, guys. Here's the finished product. And I couldn't find the matching eject button, so I just had to use what I had. Hope you guys liked the video. Please leave a like. Please consider subscribing. I'd really appreciate it. And if you have any questions about anything PlayStation, Xbox wise, just let me know in the comments below and I'll answer back as soon as I possibly can. But anyways, guys, have a great day.